Hey everyone, welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn, and today we're going to do the Womb of the Mountain quest. So yeah, let's get right to it. So after the proving, we were brought into the mountain here, and now she almost freaked out because she can't find her focus.
My clothes, good. But where's my focus? It's here, okay. Wait. Am I inside the sacred mountain? But only matriarchs are allowed inside. I don't see my bow here. Or the damaged focus that I took off that killer. I'm picking up some kind of signal.
There it is. It
must be the damaged focus. The one I took from that killer. There. With the rest of my things. Now, what can you show me? Ah!
All commanders, halt excavations and proceed at once to the mission point. Avoid all contact with Nora savages. But if you are seen, kill every witness. Target imaging attached. Do not fail.
Target imaging. Who says I'm like other Nora? He saw me through Owen's focus. How is that possible?
Then make it quick. I'm heading in.
Hold for identiscan.
You need to stop listening to Ted and start listening to me.
Where's this from? And when? Are you my mother? Why try to kill me just because I look like you?
Aloy, you are awake.
You brought me here?
Quickly, you must follow.
To where?
To the place where you were born.
Are you saying I was born here? Inside the mountain?
It is easier if I show you.
Now, before we follow Tirsa, we have to do something really important in this room here. Highly recommend you do it right now and not later, because there's a chance you won't be able to access the go back into the village. You'll see later after the fight with
cells.
The mini boss.
But what do I do with it?
So this power cell is needed for much later, though. But we
Why
need
did
it.
You bring me here?
So yeah, don't forget to grab it. Oops, sorry.
Is my mother here? Am I going to meet her?
It's complicated. Please, just follow me.
Does my mother look like me, but with short hair?
I don't see how that could be. You were not born of a woman, Aloy. The mountain is your mother.
What are you talking about?
Come.
What is this place?
The Great Chamber, where All Mother slew the Metal Devil and gave birth to you. Aloy, the Proving Massacre was just the first of many disasters. The war party we sent after the killers was ambushed and slaughtered.
But what does that have to do with where I was born?
My hope is... everything. This is where we found you. We heard your cries, came to look, and there you were.
Just lying there?
Yes.
You mean I came from behind the door?
Always, that is what I have believed. That you came from the womb of the mountain. A gift from All Mother herself. But others, like Lansra, feared that a darker power put you here. Not a gift, but a curse.
But... this isn't a goddess.
Aloy!
It's a door. With people behind it. My mother?
Oh. Oh.
Hold for identiscan.
The goddess speaks.
Just like the woman I saw.
Error. Alpha registry corrupted. Identity cannot be confirmed. Entry denied.
No. No. Please.
Aloy, All Mother spoke to you, as if she knew you.
Were you not listening? It didn't recognize me.
Because of corruption. The goddess's own words. Surely, if you heal this corruption, she will see you clearly.
And how would I do that?
You said you've had visions. Of a woman with short hair.
The killers came for me. Because I look like her.
But their power is overwhelming. Is there no other trail to follow?
Olin. He was one of the outsiders. The night before the proving. The killer saw me through his eyes. He lives in Meridian.
So you will have to leave the sacred land.
I've been an outcast all my life. Why not an exile too?
Shh. There is another way. Come, and we will make it so.
You said the tribe is on the brink of extinction. What happened?
After the massacre at the Proving, a great war party was sent after the killers. Less than half survived.
How was the war party defeated?
The killers do not fight alone. Somehow they have a power over the machines, corrupting them, driving them mad.
So the killers got away?
Yes. And now the only plan my sister matriarchs can agree to is to sing the Hymn of Atonement and beg for All Mother's mercy, as though she would not want us to help ourselves.
Then, what's your plan?
This was my plan. To show you where you were born and loose you to follow the destiny All Mother intended for you. The other High Matriarchs are waiting for us. Let me do the talking.
It is done?
Yes. I showed her. Sisters, the goddess spoke to Aloy. Told her to heal the corruption. Ha!
But how is she to do that?
She will have to journey beyond our sacred land.
A seeker? If the goddess spoke, it must be so.
You would name this thing a seeker?
Sister!
For once, Lansra, join with us.
This will be your sin, not mine. Send her seeking, and may she never be seen again.
Aloy, by the holy grace of the One Goddess, we hereby anoint you a seeker of the Nora tribe.
No barrier can now stay you from your sacred task. May All Mother protect you and sustain you. Stay true. I will make ready for the hymn. Our hopes lie with you.
Tirsa, what's a seeker?
You are. And here is your mark. In times of great need, the High Matriarchs may anoint a seeker. A worthy brave sent forth to accomplish a great purpose. No matter where that purpose might take her.
Even beyond the borders of the Sacred Land?
Yes. And with the right to return when you are done, or as the need arises.
So I can go anywhere at all? No restrictions?
Even to forbidden places, like the tainted lands beyond All Mother's sight, or the ruins of the Metal World.
I see. Why are the lands beyond Nora territory called tainted?
Is it not obvious? Our land is sacred. We live in sight of the One Goddess, All Mother, source of all that lives. Beyond her sight lies a vast fallen land, spiritually tainted. That is why it is against tribal law to leave. But the Seeker blessing will protect you.
See.
So many have suffered. Is there anything I can do to help?
What is most important is for you to fulfill the purpose All Mother has intended for you.
I don't know what that means any more than you do.
Then you must find out. If, however, you sense that part of your purpose is to help the tribe, by all means do so. I have no doubt you will find people in need throughout the Embrace.
Okay.
You said the Nora sent a war party after the killers.
Yes. But it was ambushed and overrun. Very few escaped alive. And most that did were wounded.
Do you know where the killers went?
No. But you could ask Varl, one of the braves guarding the gates of the Embrace. He survived the ambush. He would know more.
Have there been other seekers?
There have, but they are rare. And most who set out are never heard from again.
Was Rost a seeker?
No, not a seeker.
What are you not telling me?
This is not the time, Aloy. Perhaps another day.
So she knows. Let's ask some more about Rost.
What was done with Rost's body?
Oh yeah, of course.
I'm afraid there was very little left to recover. But what there was, we buried at the place where he raised you, with flowers on the grave.
Thank you. I should be on my way.
From here, you must go to the gates of the Embrace. Speak to Varl, and he will point the way to Meridian. If any Nora tries to stand in your way, Aloy, make sure they know you are a seeker.
Oh, I will. Thank you, Tirsa. For all you've done.
May All Mother bless you and watch over you.
And And what I think is so amazing, is it already on the map? No, it is. Yeah, it is. There it is. This is Rost's grave, and you can actually visit it, and we're gonna. But that will be in the next episode. For now,
we will soon begin.
Let's see. We have some skill points. We might as well just put them in here. And let's do some crafting. I need some potions. I need an antidote. I can't make it. That's really a bummer. Can I make some traps? Yes, I can. Okay, I'm gonna use these. There's a boss fight coming up.
Purify your heart.
Alright, let's go.
Soon we will beg forgiveness for the sins that brought such misery on the tribe. When we hear the matriarch's
the outcast girl.
I think there's some healing herbs here. Let me try to get some. Or maybe even this medicine pouch. I really hope I can Lance make a potion against the corruption.
Me?
That would be awesome.
Not so much.
She saved many lives. The tribe is lucky to have her.
I got 200 of these. That's enough. For now. A bit more of this, top up. No, we don't need that. Alright, the arena. Let's do some quick looting. Well, we can.
All Mother, we have learned our lesson. Please forgive us. Here are him.
Alright, so... let's talk to Tep first.
I heard the rumors, but I didn't know for sure until I saw you just now. I'm glad to see you're okay.
I need the gate opened.
Do you have any idea how dangerous it is out there?
I need to pass through.
You'll have to talk to Resh then, up on the wall. He's the new war chief. I'm not sure he'll help you.
Why wouldn't Resh help me?
Well, he says mean things about you.
That I'm a motherless curse, an outcast, that sort of thing?
Yeah. I wish he hadn't been made war chief, but Sona disappeared after the ambush. They say she went after the killers all by herself.
Who is Sona?
Sona was the tribe's war chief, but she went missing after the war party was ambushed. You probably saw her at Mother's Heart. A tall, lean woman with dark skin and long white hair. Her daughter ran in the proving, but... she died.
Was Vala her daughter?
Yes. She was. I liked her.
So did I. I should be on my way, Teb.
May all Mother go with you.
Thanks, Teb. Alright, let's prepare. So, let's put two of these here, and what I'm going to try, and never attempted this, put one much higher, because I know that big beastie will jump, and probably land somewhere over here, I think.
The Outcast girl. So, she survived her wounds.
Out of traps already?
Hang on. Got a few more. Let's see. And... this probably is a good place. One more. Let's see. I think I'll put one over here. Sure. Alright. Let's get the potion. Potion's action going. Reload this. Alright, ready to go. Boss fight time.
Ignore her. Continue to-
I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
Oh, sorry. Drinking a sip of water.
Since I was anointed a seeker. Now open the gate.
You? A seeker? Have Tisser and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the sacred mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
This man...
How can you be so heartless? I fought beside those children, shoulder to shoulder and back to back. I saw them fall.
If even one of them had been true, Nora, they would have put an arrow in your back. Resh, come on. Silence! I am your war chief.
And I am a seeker anointed by the High Matriarchs. So open the gate, and I will be on my way.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
What was that?
What's it doing to them?
Taking control.
Brace yourself! What have you brought on us now, like this curse? Kill them, Braves! Kill them all!
All right, let's do it. We have just a few seconds time.
A demon. Oh, mother, give us strength.
Won't be long. Gotta get in position. Here it comes.
Attack! Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
Oh, he jumped over the wires. I was just in time. Holy shit. Oh my. Need to get the hell out of here. Let's go. Distance over here. Ah, shit. Well, maybe I can lure him in this trip. That would be good. Oops. Oh, I didn't really want to. Damn. Come on, Martin, you can do this. No more potions.
It's down! How'd you do it? Show me. You made them obey you. How? This. You did it with this. It's connecting to my focus. Then I could use this. It's worth a shot. Couple loops of wire. Looks like it'll hold. I just need to test it.
Aloy! How did you do that? You killed that demon. Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I figured it out. But I need to test it on a machine.
Plenty of striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Exactly. And the gates are where I'll be headed anyway. I need to speak to Varl.
I always knew you were different, Aloy, but...
But what?
I think you're a blessing from All Mother. No matter what Resh says.
Thank you, Teb. But I have to go now.
I know you do. And my thoughts go with you.
Woo! Alright.
Braves! I want that
kid. Is a throw stone. What I'm going to do is quickly save the game. Now, this is the point where, as he said in the background, we need to repair the gate immediately. The moment if you fast travel out, let me save the game, hang on.
Test this override device.
The moment you fast travel out and you haven't picked up the power cell when you enter the mountain after your recovery, you cannot come in this area anymore. There's no way to climb the mountains, believe me, I tried. And I'm not sure when you will gain access to this area again, so make sure you pick up the power cell. But for now, I'm going to loot everything here. And I'd like to say thank you very much for watching. Next episode, we're going to visit Ross's grave. And I think we have access now to this road over here, down here, which is normally closed by the house. And we're going to go over here and we get some very rare loot, and I'm going to show you how you can farm this legit. But for now, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye, everyone.